Looking good? No, this is a new car. We didn't crash this one, right? The other one we had to... We did a speed run. We've done this in about... It's been like, what, 2 or 3 hours? Maybe a little bit more? It's like something like that. Are we looking good? I think everything's tightened. I think we got all of the bolts and stuff. Fuck the doors and bonnet. Spray it pink so let everyone know you're a great big PU55Y. Okay. Right, your wheel. Oh yeah, we need the steering wheel on. Yeah, you're right about that, actually. We need our hubcaps too. Okay, rear left. Need our radio too. Front right. Come on. Yeah, God. God, fuck off. Just that crunching noise.
Are we now that you are soon to be done working on a virtual car in the manly country? That is Finland, you might have grown some hairs on your balls.
I hope so.
You know what that means, are no longer a big poo 55Y. And that means you can level up to a tiny poo 55Y.
Nice. Okay, this thing has to go in here now. Perfect. Interestingly enough, we don't. Tropic Thunder 4094, thanks a lot, man. And Siantil, thanks for the 22 month resub as well. Yeah, no, I feel like a real fucking manly man right now. I'm pretty hungry though too. Should probably go in and have something to eat and have a sauna and stuff. Well, let's celebrate after we've fucking finished the car by doing all of those things, okay? I'm pretty sure we got everything. Okay, that should be fine. Close that. Let's get the toolbox in here.
The corner behind you.
Oh, God.
Whoa, shit.
What the fuck are these things?
I can't remember what thing we need for this. But we definitely do have to fucking bolt this in. Am I missing anything? Have I forgotten anything? I don't think I have, you know. I think this has been pretty straightforward. Where can I put my Christmas lights? Can I just put them like on? Fuck yes. Okay, Christmas lights installed. Fantastic. This is the front bumper. Let's get this on. This is the jam right here. This is so good.
I go to the gym and come back 3 hours later and you are still here?
That's right.
Have you totally neglected your family?
No, no,
also,
I went in and ate.
Putting it up your butt.
I made dinner and I fucking put all the kids to bed and stuff. I haven't neglected them at all. And they were wondering why I was sweating and why I was so angry, and I had to explain to them that it was because of a video game. This video game.
I want to see this bitch swim before the end of the night, Sips.
Me too, guys. That's why I'm in it to win it. Plus, I'm wild for the night. That's why I'm here. Okay? This bitch is gonna swim. You trust me. We're gonna drive it all the way to town. We're gonna fucking play some gangster rap right in front of Jesse's auto shop, or whatever it is you like to call it, or he likes to call it. Then we're gonna fucking plow this thing into the lake with the Christmas lights on. It's gonna be fucking sweet. I think the car is so fucked that we're gonna... Oh. It's like here. I just had it. I mean, if the fucking bumper didn't move around so goddamn much. It'd be a little bit easier to fucking fit. Oh, you piece of sh... Hey, look, is it just me or is the bumper, like, changed shape to suit the car? It has. The car is so fucking warped that, look, the bumper had to change to suit it. It's hilarious. We'll get it fixed before we take it to town. Because we have to go to the,
faster, go, go, go speed.
We have to go to the mechanic, right? Okay. We have to go... We have to put the gas in now. Or else it's a no-go. Oh, fuck. I think that's it. I think that is finally it. Screw the lights. I screwed them. The bumpers always fall off when you drive anyway? Really? What the fuck? Swagavier, thanks for the donation. And Chalupa as well. And it's Kackenstrom, thanks for the donation. Jandon, thanks for the sub. Tropic Thunder 4094, thanks for the donation as well. Tail lights aren't screwed? I don't think you can screw the tail lights in though.
Thanks for streaming during the daylight. I gotta go soon, but you helped me through some tough poo 55 wash shit yesterday, so please stick around to finish the car.
I'm done
Tell
doing
Poop Feast 420. He's lucky his pops does most of his DUIs in Finland.
Yeah. Oh, okay. We'll take the essentials with us. We'll take the boombox as well, probably. Okay, let's give it a paint job and then we'll go in and take care of our vitals. Oh yeah, we gotta fucking put this in. We don't have the shit that we need just yet though for this, but we don't want the boot to be exposed, so we're gonna just put this thing on here. We don't want the fuzz to pull us over and just be able to look inside our trunk. So we'll have to cover it up. Because we're going to have all types of shit in here. We're going to have some real shit in here. Great. Is that closed? Yeah, it's closed. Okay, so I put the gas in. What color do you guys want to paint it?
Hi, Sips. I have to have surgery in the morning to remove a tumor.
Fuck.
I might die from anesthesia or I might permanently lose my voice.
No, come
if
on.
If I die, would you like my collection of tools and dice? Can't wait to watch you once I get better. Bye, Dad.
Man, good luck, Dumbfist. Holy shit, that sounds pretty intense. I wish you all the best. Okay, we're gonna go for some yellow here on the hood. Oh, that's fucking nice. Okay, and the rest of it, I think we're gonna go... Okay, check it out, guys. We're gonna go for the hot pink. That's what I'm talking about. Fender left. Oh, man. Fender right. Yeah. Oh, man. Okay. Kinda like this color a lot, actually. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, let's put this here. Okay, let's go for the fucking lime green doors as well. Yes. Wow, okay. And then let's go for the fucking baby blue trunk. Oh, shit. Right. Right. Okay. We're gonna have to tow this fucker out of here too, if you can believe that, the tractor. Let's just do that quick and get it ready for its first test drive in the morning, once we wake up. So we want to probably move this. Where's the fucking towing hook? For fuck's sake. Where the f- Come on. Come on, tow hook. Maybe I can just set it up from here. What the fuck?
What is the most tired part of your car? The exhaust pipe.
Oh, that's a good one, Ranscott. And Spoobeard, thanks very much as well. What the hell? Okay, I guess we gotta have the parking brake on. Just in case. Okay, where's the fucking towing hook? Can you not deploy it from... There it is. Okay. Perfect. Alright. Got it. Okay, excellent. Parking brake on. Nice.
Sips, I think the perfect name for this glorious pink bastard is the Sipsuma Special.
Yeah, I think so, actually. Okay, let's make sure that our stuff is the Sipsuma Special. Yeah, okay, fine. Robes 21, thanks for the sub as well, man. Appreciate it. Okay, the car is out. It's ready to go. Pretty much. Did we miss anything? No. Just the subwoofer panel. Alright, Stereo, you're coming with me. We're gonna listen to this in the car when we're fucking ripping around. Okay.
Sweet. The corner behind you. Whoa, shit.
Okay, do we need any more supplies for our trip into town tomorrow? That's assuming all this works. We're gonna need our tools, just in case we have to do some fucking on-the-fly repairs. So let's get these tools, put them in the trunk. We don't have a spare tire, sadly. And just in case we get stuck out in the woods, let's also take this flashlight with us too. Eat and drink. I'm going to. Don't worry, guys. I'm going in right now to do it. Do. Whoa, I'm so thirsty. Okay. Alright. Let's go fucking celebrate now with a nice sauna. How does that sound, guys? Guys, the sauna's gone cold.
Hey, Sips. Been watching you for about 5 years now and I appreciate all the laughs and all the real times you've given over these many years.
Oh,
this
thanks,
may be
man.
Weird to say to a guy who plays video games on the internet, but I love why. I mean, I want to be just like you one day, D.
What, you want to work for Renault as a qualified mechanic? I get that. I also want to. That's why I'm practicing my fucking car mechanic skills in this game right now. I think we've done it, guys. I think the car is ready to go. Yeah. Barking Spider 73, thanks for the bits, man. Elite GHWV, thanks for the sub as well. Appreciate it. Okay. We're still pretty dirty. I guess we could just sit in the sauna for a bit. Just drink the rest of our beers and then go to bed. Because tomorrow is test drive day. It's the big moment. It's the moment we've all waited for. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be incredible. We're finally gonna be able to drive into town in style. We're gonna have to take some hot dogs with us as well, just in case we get hungry. That might be a good idea. All right, that's about as clean as we're gonna get tonight. Cool. It's bedtime, bitches. Let's go. No. Hui satana. Oh, can I take that basketball with me? Dies of alcohol poisoning? Nah, come on. It's Sunday. Perfect day to go for a drive. Let's take our b-ball with us as well. Show everybody that we're fucking in it to win it and we're wild for the night.
Whoa, shit.
What the fuck are these things?
Okay, anything else we want to take with us? Big sledgehammer, maybe? We've got a case of beer. We want to take some food with us just in case. Let me just do this. Let's just take some fucking uncooked sausages with us. Could possibly go wrong.
Esiintyjä syntyy, se esiintyy lapsesta asti, ja mä oon lapsesta asti ollut.
We got everything we need.
Mä oon esiintynyt ja...
Okay, let's move the tractor out of the way too, because it's just right in the way. We want to like get out of here in style, right? Okay.
Kolme keikkaa. Suolijoen lavalla oli ensimmäinen.
Okay. All parked up. Okay. Let's close the garage. Let's close the garage. Alright. Okay. We've done everything. I'm sure we've done it all now. Okay. We need quiet on the set. Okay. Ready? Have we done everything? Oh, save. Yes. Okay. Good idea. Let me save. So that if we lose like a lot of fluid and shit. Okay. God, that was close. I almost turned it on. Oh, man. That was close. Fuck. Okay. Saved. Whew. I did it, Skelly.
SAVETHEGAME.
What was all that smashing? Was it all the stuff in the boot? It's all still there, thank God.
The corner behind you. Okay. Whoa, shit.
What the fuck are these things?
Oh yeah, the fucking vodka. Good shout. I almost forgot it. Oh, more Christmas lights? Hey, wait. Do I have to fucking put these on again? Oh, they're in there already.
Don't give up. Why are you quitting there? Just try a little bit harder. Think of all the people in chat cheering you on.
I know.
Look at me. It's minus 10 degrees and I'm here ripping my dick off. You will surely accomplish your goal. That's why you should never give up.
I'm not gonna give up, okay?
Oh shit.
What the fuck are these things?
Gotta like position the boombox so that I can turn it on easily when I'm ready to drive. Okay. Now, are we ready? I got oil and fluids in it. Yes. I'm going to town. Are we ready to go? What do we think? What do we think? Dowie? Are we looking good? I got everything, right? No? Are we ready? Okay, here we go. Let's turn it on. The belt needs tightening. Okay, I can do that. The belt is too loose. This is an easy job. I know how to do this. I got it. It did turn on though, guys. Let it be known. Let me just get my tools. Yes, we're off to a great start. Just need my tools quick. This is just a small job. It's a really small job. We just need the screwdriver. And then we just need to fucking lean into this bitch. Tighten up the belt. Wait, why is the thing moving while I'm screwing it though? It never did that before. The belt is too loose. Now tighten her up. Okay, let's try it like this. Still not tight enough. The Christmas lights are fucking awesome though. Holy shit. They're really good. Let's just make it as tight as she goes. That sounds good. That sounds good. Okay. Let's just hope that we're not leaking fluids. Let's get the toolbox closed. Put it back in here just in case. Okay, ready? Okay, let's put it into reverse. Handbrake down. Are we like leaking fuel again? We're leaking something. Oh shit. Something's not right. No fuel. No, we've got fuel. What was it? Drop the clutch. No. Use the clutch. No. More throttle. Pull the choke. Choke? Do we actually have to do that? Are you serious? For real? We have to?
Well, it works so well. I am so impressed. Well done, Sipsy. Best car ever.
Thanks, Tweeny. Okay, ready?
Whoa, shit.
Where the fuck are these things?
Shit. What the fuck is with the choke? You just have to, like, use it a bit or something?